They regretted their brother greatly, but diverted their minds from sorrow by application to mechanics, assisted by the intelligent Parabaquite. They have already succeeded in constructing, near the cascade, a corn mill and a sawmill, and have built a very good oven. We miss Ernest very much. Though his taste for study withdrew him a good deal from us, and he was not so useful as his brothers, we found his calm and considerate advice often of value, and his mildness always spread a charm over our circle, in joy or in trouble. Except this little affliction, we were very happy. Our labors are divided regularly. Fritz and Jack manage the board of works. They have opened a passage through the rock which divided us from the other side of the island, thus doubling our domain and our riches. At the same time, they formed a dwelling for Madame Hertel near our own, from the same excavation in the rock. Fritz took great pains with it. The windows are made of oiled paper instead of glass, but we usually assemble in our large workroom, which is very well lighted. Francis has the charge of our flocks and of the poultry, all greatly increased. For me, I preside over the grand work of agriculture. The two mothers, their two daughters, and Kanda manage the garden, spin, weave, take care of our clothes, and attend to household matters. Thus we all work, and everything prospers.